Saudara-saudari yang saya kasihi, we are a nation at war with invisible forces. The situation we are now facing is unprecedented in history. And this government may not be the government that you voted for. But I want all of you to know that this government cares for you. I accepted the fact that I came in as Prime Minister, was your Prime Minister, not at the best moment. I face political, economic and health crisis all at the same time. And this unprecedented situation, of course, requires unprecedented measures. So my dear brothers and sisters, and the children of this beloved country, whether you are a Malay, Chinese, Indian, Sikh, Iban, Kadazan, Dusun or Asal, please bear with me. And of course, my friends in the cabinet and the government. We are not perfect, but we are doing the best we can to pull through this crisis together as one nation. And God willing, we'll come up stronger when this crisis ends and the dust settles, inshallah.